I didn't just survive this year.
I inspired.
I am not defined by where I live,
how I look,
or where I go to school.
I am a sculptor,
a dancer.
I'm an actor,
a filmmaker.
My art inspires creativity,
joy,
excitement.
With imagination, I'm able to go anywhere.
And I am not the only one.
And I'm not the only one.
And I am not the only one.
And I am not the only one.